Altair, my friend. Welcome, welcome. Whose life do you come to collect today?
His name is Abu Nakud. What can you tell me about him?
Oh, the merchant king of Damas, richest man in the city. Quite exciting, quite dangerous. I envy you, Altair. Well, not the bit where you were beaten and stripped of your rank, but I envy everything else. Oh, except for the terrible things the other assassins say about you. But yes, aside from the failure and the hatred, yes, aside from those things, I envy you very much.
I do not care what the others think or say. I'm here to do a job. So I ask again, what can you tell me about the Merchant King?
Only that he must be a very bad man if Al-Mualim has sent you to see him. He keeps to his own kind, wrapped in the finery of this city's noble district. A busy man, always up to something. I'm sure if you spend some time amongst his type, you'll learn all you need to know about him.
And where would you have me begin my search?
If I were you, I'd start with the Umayyad Mosque and Souk Saroujah, both of which are west of here. Further to the northwest is Salah ad-Din's Citadel. It's a popular meeting spot and has proved a reliable source of loose tongues in the past. Yes, these three places should serve your needs.
My thanks for your guidance, Rafiq. I'll return when I've gathered the necessary information.
Look, he's going to hurt himself.
Stop it,
you
please.
Need something?
You're hurting me!
Weha!
Getting better and better at slipping away.
Strange, I've never seen someone do that before.
Yes! Come quickly! Don't let him get away! War consume the land and thou. Thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy.
Anything I can help you with, anything at all.
You there! Yes, you! Come! Come! See what I've to offer!
Now, I wonder what scared him.
God save him! He's gone mad!
Don't do that again!
Don't do that again, understand?
Find everything here, my friend.
Thief! You are filth! Has he gone mad?
Did you see that?
Why would he do that?
Make room.
he lost his mind?
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
Curse him! Cursing Christian King and his army of infidels!
He's going to hurt himself.
I beg of you, just a few coins to pay.
Everywhere they lie,
only suffering in their wake. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
Why is he running around like that?
Where is he going?
Could you please be more careful?
I'm your man.
He'll hurt someone at
that. He's going to run into someone.
No, please,
you dare steal in my presence?
Just a few coins.
That will cost you your life!
I hope you can't deserve something. I'm poor and sick and hungry. I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money.
You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
Praise be, Salahadin!
No, please don't leave. Just a few points.
I'll have your head!
Give up! You've nowhere to run!
Thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor.
Have you gone mad?
To die in service to God.
Damn infidel!
Come on,
you cannot run forever. You couldn't have gone far.
Of it has been delivered.
Good. Make sure he also knows it wasn't easy arranging a shipment like this.
It's only wine. Some can be fickle in their faith.
Your holy book says something on the subject, I believe. Leave them that they may eat and enjoy themselves, and that hope may beguile them, for they will soon know. And never did we destroy a town that had a term made known.
What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind it. Be about your business.
As you wish.
We must resist. We must fight them in any way we can. Praise be, Salahani!
Be gone, fish!
I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
Another check in.
That hurts! Stop it, please!
Die, thief!
Stop it, please! You're hurting me!
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
I beg of you! I beg of you, just a few coins, please!
need to learn caution.
To cause trouble.
You've no reason to stand here. Leave. Death to the infidel!
Someone tell me why he's doing that.
Damn fool must be out of his mind.
Honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. But tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
Thank you.
Turn back now.
Stand in defense of the Make no mistake. It is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world. We must resist. We must push back.